Jigging it that wide. I think it's a jirali again. Small, whatever it is, so possibly jirali. Little. What is this? Oh, he's gone for the ledge. Oh, what is that? Jirali. Oh! I lost one right there too. On... Fucked up. On reef, feel it. Another one. Undersized, so I'm going to throw him back. Yep. Another fish. Oh, I lost it. Oh, got hit. Yep, there's one. Oh, there's so many there. Oh no. Smelly pie. Oh. Ooh, on the jig again. Oh, these are better fish, I think. Gone for the ledge. Smoke him. I think it's just, oh, lost it. Yes. On the jig again. So many fish. I'd say it's just another trevally. Light tackle is so much fun here. Oh, he's pulling. Oh, he's trying to ledge me. Oh, I don't want to lose him. Oh, it's a big one. Yes. On the jig, once again. Yep. Oh, lost it. Oh, there. Just hooked up. I don't know, I think it's a trevally again. It's shaking, it could be a little bonny even. Oh, it's biting like a bonito. It's, oh! It was a bonito and I lost it right there. Little bonny. Oh, it's been hitting me so hard. Alright, Reese just snapped his rod. He's got this little Mac tuna. Pretty sure. Either that or a Letty, but I'm pretty certain it's a Mac tuna. Reese just snapped his rod. The light tackle. It's up 12 pound braid.
12 10, actually.
10 pound braid. Mac tuna off the rocks.
This is wild.
Another bonny. Gonna go soon.
I'll get it.